Also on Hawaii Island, police are now investigating a home accident that left a man dead after riding a lawnmower. This happened Saturday afternoon at a Waimea home. The 78-year-old man was found unresponsive and pinned under the lawnmower. HFD medics determined that the man died before they arrived. An autopsy will be conducted to determine the exact cause of his death.